eyes, the Ape Boss billionaire token was a huge scam. After they did a countdown that they were going to launch, I noticed that before the time reached, they called it short, because I did a video about 24 hours prior to the launching time. So I was waiting that it has to be 24 hours before they could launch, but they caught about 4 hours away from it. So at that point, I was noticing some discrepancies, and after the launch, they locked their Telegram group right away. Okay, this is it. They've locked the Telegram group since, and they've been the one writing since. Okay, they are the only admin posting and posting. Now they've restricted every other person to post in the group, okay, because of the hidden agenda they have about this token. Okay, now this chart they are posting right here is all bullshit. Okay, if you check the quantity of token transacted to give you this graph, you see that it is nothing. And if you check on PooCoin, if you use the contract address to check on PooCoin.app, you will realize that these guys are the only one that hold this wallet. Okay, like 90% of this token is inside one wallet, so no liquidity or whatsoever. So you know for sure that this is a scam. A lot of people that have bought into this, we are not able to get their money back. Okay, I fell victim of it too as well. I'm going to show you my wallet right here, my MetaMask wallet. Okay, this is my MetaMask wallet. Wait for it to come up. I have about 25 million of this token. Okay, because I bought into it. I saw a lot of advert about this on Facebook, so I was thinking this could be real. I did a bit of research, but my research was not in depth. Okay, it was not in depth enough. So you can see I have 25 million of this, but it's going to be total waste. 25 million, so 25,740,000. Okay, but this is going to just be absolute waste. Now it is quite easy to create token. This is one of the downside or the drawside of the decentralized finance. Okay, it is very easy to create your own token, provide small liquidity for it, but it can never be verified. Okay, and you can go around publicizing it. If a lot of people buy into it, at the end of the day you can rock pool, because after they buy it, they swap it for the token, there's no liquidity, they can't swipe it back to any other coin. You can rock pool, take the money, and the whole thing crashes. Okay, we've been seeing that lately in the cryptosphere. So you seeing an advert on Facebook doesn't mean the coin is legitimate. Okay, I do advise people not to buy into all this IDO, pre-sale and the like, only if it is verified. Okay, if they have a team behind it and they are backed up by legitimate people that you know or big forces. And even if you have that, it's not a guarantee for you to still put a lot of money into it, okay, hoping you get a kind of higher return on investment over a short period of time. That is the wrong approach you can take to going into cryptocurrency. Okay, this is not a get quick risk scheme. Okay, only the good hands, those that are able to hold for long, make a good return on investment. Okay, on all this crypto. Okay, you know of a guy that sold 10,000 BTC to just get 2 pesa back then. It was the 10,000 BTC is worth about just $40. Now if you convert it, that 10,000 BTC to dollar right now, okay, that's going to be hundreds of millions of dollars. Okay, if you convert it to naira, that's about trillions, or I don't even know what to call it. So it's those that hold over a long time, that hold onto good project alone. Okay, note that good project that I can actually make money from the cryptosphere. Okay, it's quite simple as that. So we know that Facebook have relaxed their ban on crypto advertisement, so we get to see a lot of crypto advertisement lately on Facebook, but that is not a guarantee that they are legitimate. Okay, because you see it and they're having a lot of engagement and comment on that, it doesn't mean they are legitimate. All of that can be orchestrated. Okay, it can be doctored, so it can be played out. So these guys right here, they are scammers. And the website, now I'm creating this video because I didn't invest much. Okay, what I invested is not much to really harm me, but of course I'm not happy about the fact that I fell victim of scams, even while after I've reviewed website for over 2 years. Okay, so it happens. So I'm reviewing this website once more so that you guys will know that it is scam, because the website is still online and they drop links everywhere how you can buy it on PancakeSwap and the likes. Okay, so do not buy this at all. Do not buy this. Now you can see that the Telegram group is locked. That is number one. Then number two, let's check their Twitter. They've been tweeting about it. Okay, they've been tweeting about it for some time, but right now they are no longer tweeting about it. In fact, I think they've closed down their Twitter account, because after the launch and we are unable to sell, I wrote some tweet about two tweets are tagging them that they are scammers and this and that. So they want to disassociate their account from that tweet so that it will be able to spoil whichever game they have going on right there. So this is a boss right here. Okay, if you click on it, you see this is the account. It's not followed by anyone you are following, and you can see you are blocked from following a boss. Okay, so you can see, so they blocked me from that tweet. Okay, so you can see they blocked me and I can't see any tweets. Okay, so that's to show you that these guys are real scammers. Okay, things like this are very plenty. Okay, they're plentiful of them on the crypto space. Okay, and it doesn't end, just keep on coming on and on and on. So most of the times the advice I give you is buy tokens that are launched already. Okay, that you know their roadmap, you know the team behind it, you do some research, you see that different wallets are holding it and they have a good tokenomics, and also they have good plans, okay, that they want to follow. Because when you follow the tokenomics alone, you see a lot of coins that come out and have like a limited number of supplies that, okay, this coin should be able to scale and have monetary value over time, but you do be surprised how it turns out in the long run. Okay, so you guys should stay away from this. Okay, we have all the proof and evidences already. There's a lot of comments on the video I posted on YouTube that it is scam, they couldn't swap and all of that, and I think it's right for me to come out plain and tell you guys that token is definitely a scam. Okay, it is scam and you guys should stay away from it. Okay, so next time I will definitely try as much as possible not to broadcast anything related to that again. Now if there are other YouTubers that have created videos on it too, okay, even foreign and the likes, okay, so you guys shouldn't just follow any alert you see out there about new crypto launching and you don't want to miss out, so you definitely want to jump on it and just make kind of a huge return on investment. Okay, definitely doesn't work that way. So thank you guys for staying true to the end of the video. Stay vigilant. If you want videos on crypto related content, you can check Crypto Class Africa. Okay, that is my crypto related channel, Crypto Class Africa. The link is going to be in the description below, so you can click on it, subscribe to it. There are a lot of good content out there and you can be educated crypto wise. Thank you guys and bye for now.